Indian Muslims are Indians by birth and Indians by choice. We have seen numerous riots, we have seen numerous loss of life, destruction of properties. We have seen Babri Masjid, Hashimpura, Maliana, Nelli, Ahmedabad, Gujarat, Mumbai. But we still continue to live in India because this is my country. And we'll continue to struggle over here for our rights, for our due share in the Indian polity, in the Indian economy. And by staying and striving for our rights, we'll be strengthening this great nation of ours. So long as planet Earth survives, nobody can force us to leave India, neither will leave. We'll not succumb to all these nonsense which is being talked or being said by Sangh Parivar or by fascist forces. And we'll be doing a great disservice even by verbally saying that, I'm thinking of leaving India. We'll be doing a great disservice to those freedom fighters who fought for this great nation to be free, to have freedom. We will be paying a great disservice to those pious souls who laid down their lives in the War of Independence 1857 or in Reshmi Rumal. And their dream was India should be independent and Muslims should be living over as proud Indians. They should definitely be practicing Muslims, but also be proud Indians. And I cannot let down those pious souls who have, laid down their lives in thousands for this country to be free.